communism.
An ideology that some people say is the greatest. However, smart people like us, we call it the shittest ideology in world history, comrades. I am disappointed that so many countries are using it. And well, comrades, well, listen to what Commander has to say.
Hello, comrades! Welcome back to Commander Grigoraskiski, and we are back with our newest documentary, Comrade Destroys Itself, comrades. This is a shit documentary, comrades. This is the definition of shit, comrades. Gordon Ramsay was like, comrades, this is shit. Comrades, even Gorbachev agreed with our policies in this documentary, comrades. So subscribe, join us in our four chapters, comrades, of how me and Stanislav destroyed communism, comrades. So comrades, stay tuned and let's begin.
Chapter 1, Fall of the USSR.
Strong anymore, comrades, it's all falling apart. It's shit, comrade, I'll be serious.
Big bled, big suka.
Sadly, comrade, no. The Lithuania, Latvia, comrades, Estonia, they're all gone. The Union is falling. And the assholes in Ukraine, fuck Ukraine, comrades, they're trying to secede.
Why you don't check me in the fucking ops?
Very much, Yuri, I could always count on you.
No problem, commander. By the way, you should hide your ugly ass hair once so it's fall, no one will take you seriously.
Yuri! Shut up, Yuri! Fuck you, comrade! Why are you saying this, comrade?
Sorry, commander, it's the truth.
Oh, comrade, just fuck you, Yuri! Yuri, goodbye, comrade! I don't need you anymore! What is this shit, comrade, ah? Comrades, he is a bitch. He's not giving me any good information, comrades. It's too shit. Comrades, this is so shit. I need to be heading to the UK, comrades. I am not safe anymore in a falling USSR, comrade.
Yuri was right, comrades. We need to take this. Yes, comrades, it's true. The USSR sadly fell, comrades, and it was one of the saddest things in history, comrades. I still cannot get over it, even 30 years later. Now, comrades, this was obviously a terrible thing, and it obviously, comrades, it caused the rise of communism, comrades, which is just shit, comrades. We cannot let communism rise this much, but it just has, comrades. Even communist states like China slowly becoming communism, comrades, it's terrible. Chapter 2, Pagan Days.
So obviously, in the recent times, communism sharply grew, comrades, from all of Eastern Europe, because communism. Comrades, what the fuck? Comrades, Eastern Europe becoming communism. One of the worst things in communist history, comrades. Countries like Poland and Czechia became communism. And even Russia itself is introducing shit like McDonald's, comrades. What the fuck is McDonald's, comrades? Do you eat McDonald's?
No, don't. Don't eat it anymore.
But anyway, comrades, today... But then... So obviously, comrades, ever since communism fell, Eastern Europe becoming communist, comrades, it's all shit, comrades, it's all gone to fuck, comrades, it's terrible. And that's why today we're going to be interviewing many Polski people, comrades, because in the end, comrades, it is an embarrassment to the Soviet Union and communism. I am deeply saddened by this. Hello, comrades, my name is Commander Grigoraskiski, and in today's interview I am going to be looking for a...
Amogus.
His name is Stanislav the Pagan. He looks a bit like this. Not many pictures, comrades, he's a bit bullshit. But today, comrades, we're going to go and meet him, comrades, so,
Amogus. 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 Amogus.
What the fuck does he want?
Okay, comrades, we're working through the woods. I cannot find the...
Amogus.
You know, comrades, I know he's practicing his religion, but it is still a bit shit. Oh my god, comrades, we will never find him. What the fuck?
Commander, I heard you calling my name.
yourself. This is not funny. You really scared the shit out of me, comrade. You don't know what a Polish pagan can do to you, you know?
Okay, commander. Cut the shit, okay? We're going to the UK.
Stanislav, you really going to take me to the UK where I can spread communism? This is some good shit, comrades. Let's go right now.
Chapter 3. Russian...
This way, I know the road.
Stanislav, I don't think this is the right way, comrade. I imagine the UK being over a river, you know, a canal.
Comrade, I didn't know ever since the Soviet Union went the education or so went. Fucking hell, Russian Federation teachers suck my cock.
The Russian education system is pretty good.
So, comrades, we were walking and walking, comrades, trying to make it to the UK through Poland. Stanislav kept saying that there is no canal in the middle of France and Britain, comrades. So, I think he's shutting a bit of shit. I guess we will have to find out.
So, comrades, how has communism changed your life?
Listen, back in communism, I had a job. I used to farm potatoes for vodka, yes, and you know, capitalism, I can't get a job. I'm on benefits, whatever the fuck that is.
Comrade, that is shit. I feel so bad for you,
but
comrade.
I got...
Comrade, this chapter is called Russian to Communism. It's
but
a
like
joke.
You,
it's
like
a...
you're Russian, right?
Yes, but I am also Russian.
Shit!
Yeah. Comrades, we are entering the capitalist areas. This is like the Germany-France area, comrade. We are very close to Britain. Trust me, comrades. I still don't know how we're gonna cross the, you know, the English canal, comrade. How the fuck are we doing that?
It's not a fucking canal, it's a f-
Comrades, so you're telling me that Britain is on land?
Comrade, I'm stupid. But in the end, yes.
You are retarded, oh my god!
And finally, comrades, after 6 years, we were finally on the road to the UK.
Comrades, where the fuck are we?
Well, you see, the concrete path, it's getting more nicer, which means we're getting closer to the way.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, I think I see pubs and winter spoons.
We made it, Stanislav! The UK! Comrade, this is the greatest achievement in the history of my life, comrade. We have walked across all of Europe, comrades. This is good shit. Comrades, I would cry, but I am not a hole.
My favorite part.
England, you don't have to jump the border!
We did it, comrade, we're in England.
Chapter 4, Front Lines.
Commander, there's another fence.
Oh, what the fuck? No, comrades, I'm not being made fun of. Comrades, we're off to London, comrades, to buy some Pepsi, comrades. Now, trust me, we're not communism. We're just buying Pepsi to make it not a superpower, like it was in USSR times. So, comrades, one of the biggest things that happened in communism history was the Pepsi becoming one of the strongest militaries in the world, comrades. It was so bullshit, comrades. And we really cannot let this happen anymore, comrades. How did we let Pepsi become a world power? Comrades, tell me. Exactly, you can't tell me because it's bullshit, comrades, it's shit. And anyway, comrades, today we're going to be going by Pepsi. Because Pepsi, you know, we all know. Let's go, comrades. Come on, Stanislav. Stanislav, do you like Pepsi?
A lot.
So, Stanislav, how do you feel that with buying Pepsi again, comrade?
Comrade, we done it the first time, we can do it again.
Yes, comrade, but this time we are not holding back, comrades, we are taking the Pepsi.
Yes, comrade.
Yes. Say it again.
Yes.
Thank you, comrade.
Thank you, comrade.
This is your gift for helping me come to England.
That's fucking lit. Thank you, commander.
Good shit. Well, let's drink.
Good shit.
This is good Pepsi, comrade. I will be honest. It is really bullshit, though. Fuck capitalism, comrades. Now, comrades, thank you for letting us hit 500 subscribers, comrades. This is why we're making a documentary. Very good shit, comrades. The Pepsi also will be shit, comrades. But anyway, leave a like, comrades. Subscribe. And make sure to let communism strike again.